We all support the First Amendment and speaking out strongly of your views, even when we don't agree, but how you do it matters. Causing violence and intimidating other students and actually preventing kids from going to class is unacceptable.